Bonjour tout le monde, comment allez-vous? J'espère que tout va bien. So today, we learn by playing. Allons-y. La description physique. D'accord? We start. We have some sentences and we have some pictures we have to match. Allons-y. Elle est brune. Elle est brune. What the meaning elle est brune? Brune means she has a hair brown. Her skin is brown, little bit. So we start. Elle, she is brune. Bravo. Elle est brune. If I'm talking about a boy, I will say il est brun. Let's search. Where is it? Il est brun. Il est brun. So I'm searching about a boy who has a skin little bit brown and his hair is brown. Il est brun. Bravo, bravo. Il est brun. Elle est brune. Elle est brune. Il est brun. D'accord. So if I'm talking about someone who has a hair yellow like this boy or like this girl and his skin little bit white, so il est blond. Il est blond. Il est blond. And for the girl, elle est blonde. Elle est blonde. Elle est blonde. So I will put for you this link in the description for playing after me. D'accord. So someone is tall. So il est grand. Il est grand. The D in the end, never we say it. Il est grand. Bah, if she's a girl, we said, elle est grande. Elle est grande. Only we have to add a I. Elle est grande. The opposite. Il est petit. He is short. Il est petit. Small. Il est petit. Il est petit. OK. If someone has a red hair or a orange hair, OK? Blue eyes or green eyes. So, il est roux. Il est roux. Il est roux. And if she's a girl, we will say, elle est rousse. Elle est rousse. So, again, if someone has a yellow hair, we say, a boy, we say, il est blond. The D is silent. Girl, elle est blonde. Elle est blonde. If a boy has a brown hair, we say il est brun. Il est brun. A girl who has a brown hair, we said elle est brune. Elle est brune. A boy who has a orange or red hair, we say il est roux. Il est roux. The X is silent. Il est roux. The girl who has yellow, the girl who has an orange or red hair, we said, elle est rousse. Elle est rousse. What about the black hair? Elle a les cheveux noirs. Elle a les cheveux noirs. Elle a les cheveux noirs. If someone is thin, il est maigre. Il est maigre. Il est maigre. He is thin. The opposite, il est gros. Il est gros. He is fat. Il est gros. If I want to say she is fat, I will say elle est grosse. WSE. Elle est grosse. Elle est grosse. And also, if I want to say she is thin, I will say elle est maigre. Never change. Elle est maigre. So let's revise. If someone have a yellow hair, we say il est blond. The girl. Elle est blonde. OK. If someone has a brown hair, I'm saying Il est brun. The girl, elle est brune. Elle est brune. OK. If someone have an orange or red hair, I'm saying il est roux. For the girl, elle est rousse. OK. The thin person, il est maigre. Elle est maigre. For the fat person, il est gros. Elle est grosse. For the short person or small one, il est petit. Il est petit. For the girl, elle est petite. Elle est petite. Elle est petite. For the tall one, il est grand. Il est grand. Ou elle est grande. I have to add the I. Elle est grande. OK. And now it's time for the correction. Bravo, bravo, bravo. You got it. Bravo. So now it's time for saying au revoir. Don't forget to put a like. If you understand, put a like. And now it's time for saying au revoir. Et à bientôt. Don't forget to subscribe and put a like. Au revoir.